back at league action this weekend with Dover. What are your thoughts?
Yeah, tough fixture. Said in the programme notes, he's got himself a very good squad there. I felt that the overall, in terms of players and the turnover from ins and outs, I thought that they wouldn't be as high up as they are. He signed some very competitive players at this level, and he plays a manner that is different but gets him success. So I can envisage it's going to be a very tough test come Saturday.
It's a very experienced manager, Chris Kinnear, certainly at Dover, isn't he?
No, hugely. He's done a fantastic job there. Obviously, his assistant Jake and the coach Martin, they have their, like I said, they play a certain way, and it is very positive in the manner in which they get results. Look at his league standings in the last 4 or 5 years. It's been very positive. So, yeah, for us though, it's about continuing our league form. We're obviously 4 unbeaten since the turn of the year, with 2 wins and 2 draws. And 3 very competitive fixtures away from home, and to go and pick up 5 points was very pleasing. And we can make the gap between us and Dover that little bit bigger if we go and put 3 points on the board on Saturday. The boys know the task in hand. We've gone through the work with them today, what we're expecting of Dover and how they go about their business. And the boys are bright today, they're sharp, and that's a reaction off the back of Tuesday night. I told them to park that, and we move on now with the full focus of the league.
Having lost in the reverse fixture, they'll be chomping at the bit, won't they, Dover?
Yeah, we've had their makings for a few years now, and he's saying that probably he's not too best pleased with it, but previous season we've done them here, done them away, and yeah, it's not easy to do the double at anyone in the National League, so it's going to be very tough. And yeah, I can imagine that he'll want to leapfrog us come Saturday. As much as we want to make the gap even bigger. So, no, yeah, 1-0 was narrowed down in a place, and Leto got the goal, but the performance was good from us. If we get the performance right and we play to our maximum, I honestly believe that we can cause them problems on Saturday.
How keen are all the lads to get a reaction?
Yeah, going by the session today, we had a debrief in regards to Tuesday evening. The disappointment was left in the meeting room, because the focus turns to Dover. Can't do nothing about Gateshead now. We had 2 opportunities to progress against Gateshead, and unfortunately on Tuesday evening we weren't at the races, and we're now out the trophy. But we're going to use that as a catalyst. Need to use it as a catalyst. We need to kick on now. We've put ourselves in a very good position, to sustain a playoff push, and if we can do that, I honestly believe that Saturday would be the start.
Joe Quigley getting off the mark was one positive though, wasn't it?
Yeah, I've loved Joe since he's been here. He's everything about him that I like in terms of he's bullish, he gets around the park, he's a presence, he holds the ball up, his game back to goal is very good, and to get himself off the mark, yeah, he said today they're like buses, they can start soon coming.